Hey Sonia, I figure a couple quick videos should, well, walk you through my bullshit so that you can be best set up for your long-term success. You'll notice that I've got just a whole shitload of valves in the ceiling. I'll explain that in a moment. I encourage you to get every valve in the ceiling now because it's cheap and easy. And putting on those ball valves, really simple. Those are just normal George Fisher valves. Don't get me wrong, $30 each, but those are cheap now. And I'll explain why I love George Fisher so much in just a moment, but those are all my valves so that as we have to add a couple more tanks over here or a whole row along here, boom, it's just plug and play. Stand up a tank and then build our PEX from there. One thing I am regretting is that I ran my glycol headers vertically, and that's just so the air bubble clears out, but that air is always going to go away over time. So I would encourage you to run your T's horizontally. That's gonna buy you almost a foot of space, which will become an issue as we get bigger tanks to fill in the space. So I do regret that. And otherwise, everything else is pretty rock solid there. And then I'll do another video to show you these George Fisher valves and why I love them so much. My God, those gorgeous orange boxes. They're fucking expensive, but they're worth it.